traffic in 48 Oklahomans this season. These numbers are since September of last year. The Oklahoma Department of Health has released that 48 people in Oklahoma have died due to the flu. Over 1,000 have been hospitalized. The best way to avoid getting or spreading the flu is to get the flu shot.